Martin.
Okay, good morning. Martin Tor reporting for Troy TV from the Barco stand. I'm with Tony and Neil. They sell on the industrial side. Morning. How's it going for you today? Have you had any customers yet?
We've had a couple come on the stand, yes. So they've gone away happy.
With armfuls of tools and you've got loads of orders?
With armfuls of catalogues and we've got some orders.
Some orders. That's a good start to the day. And good. Give me only 10:30.
More people could do with coming on the stand.
Well, there's a lot of members' badges still out there yet, which I'm sure you'll get more later. Neil, how are you finding this morning?
Very, very good. Yeah, it's a little bit slow to start, but I think it's going to be picking up a bit later on.
Yeah, I'm sure. Is it your first time you've been with us at Troy?
First time, yeah. I started with Barco just last September, so I'm relatively new. But yeah, I'm enjoying it so far.
The members are quite good. It's a good event there to chat to people and build up some relationships.
Yeah, absolutely. They seem very forthcoming and come and want to talk to you. So it's half the battle when you don't have to go and actually drag them in. They want to come and talk to you, so it's good.
Are they driving some hard bargains with you so far? Or would you expect that?
We wouldn't expect anything less, would we? It is Troy after all.
What a great answer. Thank you very much, guys. I hope it goes well for you.
Thank you.